Welcome you to what's going on, man, and welcome to Gardens. It's Corey Kenshin, and then I don't care. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? What's up, internet? My name is Noel Kenshin, and welcome to your mother.
Oh, giant monster. All good.
Oh, we're supposed to go there? Wait, for real?
Sure, we want to go back up. I'm getting used to not being completely sober.
At the rate we're moving.
Lol.
Drax, you think you could help Gamora reach the cables? I do not think the Nova Killer will allow me to throw her up there.
Almost wishing you'd go back to Harlot.
Rocket, you know what I'm thinking.
I could always throw a bomb at the Wingstrut.
No! What's wrong with you? I was thinking Gamora could cut the cable.
Okay.
Show me what you got, Rocket.
I'll pass on that.
You're up, Rocket.
Nuh-uh.
Rocket, you deal with it.
Got the wrong guy.
Thinking something, Rocket?
Nope.
Hey, Rocket, you're up.
Why you asking me?
Rocket, take a look at this.
No way, Quill.
Rocket, you go ahead.
I don't think I can help with that.
Rocket.
As if.
Rocket, buddy.
What? No, not me.
Show me what you got, Rocket.
I'll pass on that.
You're up, Rocket.
Nuh-uh.
Okay. So it is in order. Okay.
Is there any way you can bring down that wing?
Groot ain't that strong. He says you want something sharp.
Do your thing, Groot.
You're the wrong guy.
Need a hand, Groot.
He says no.
Groot, could you help out?
Don't ask him to do weird stuff.
Groot?
Why not go ask him?
Do your magic, Groot.
Says he can't.
Groot, you're up.
Groot tells me to tell you that he can't do it.
What do you think, Groot?
Not wrong him. Captions. Arb.
Let me hear those three words, Groot.
He ain't doing it.
Groot, time to shine.
Me? He just asked you.
Do your thing, Groot.
Wow, at least be polite about it.
You got this, Groot?
He says no.
Okay. Drax.
Go, Drax.
Absolutely not.
Got something for you, Drax.
I am ill-suited to your task.
Drax.
Do not believe I can.
Come on, Drax.
No.
I'm thinking Drax.
I am no use.
Help us out, Drax.
I must decline.
All you, Drax.
Impossible.
Need your help, Drax.
I will not.
All right, Drax. You know what to do.
I cannot help.
You go, Drax.
Absolutely not.
What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
Gamora, you wanna try something?
Nope.
Do you mind, Gamora?
No.
Right, Gamora?
Really?
Gamora, you do it.
Me? No.
Gamora will figure it out.
I'm not doing that.
Gamora.
Not me.
Gamora, got something for you.
No way.
Go ahead, Gamora.
Absolutely not.
Hey, Gamora.
You've got it wrong.
Gamora, want to try something?
Ask someone else.
Little help, Gamora.
Nope.
Do you mind, Gamora?
No.
Okay.
Go, Drax. You can
beep.
Put it down here.
Shall be done.
Wait, that doesn't seem right. Hey, at least they got the, like, the heat shit right. Yeah, there's something wrong with that. Let's try the original costume. See, that actually makes sense. Okay, that I get that. Okay. That doesn't seem right. Try this, Warlord. Oh.
Slippery wind pummel treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
We are not committed to safety.
What? We're safe-ish?
Okay, let's go back here. Yeah, none of these are... Huh. Wait, why is Sun Lord all the way down here? Okay. Actually, I wanna see what the game will look like with video.
Man, never realized Sekhnarf was such a hot spot for the war.
Everywhere was a hot spot for the war.
Okay, yeah, but still seems like a pretty random swamp hole to be fighting over. Got no strategic importance whatsoever.
Sometimes you fight for something, sometimes you just happen to fight above it.
Sekhnarf has mythical significance. It is the home of the queen.
Yeah, I don't... Maybe it's the shadows? I'm not entirely sure. Adjust internal configurations to reflect this selected mode. Quality mode would display better visual effects, denser scenes, and higher graphics fidelity. Let's be honest. Yeah, I barely see any difference, let's be honest.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
And she has not yet tried to kill us.
How come you never give me credit for anything?
Like he said, he gives credit where credit is due.
Fucked up. Oh shit.
Getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Thanks, Drax.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Well, you gotta see this ship.
Behold, Lady Hellbender's raft. Even the Chitauri feared her.
They didn't fear many back then.
Huh. Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
That's can I get out?
Guys.
Lol.
You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh my god.
Oh, why the flark is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Literally.
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, it fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Hey, his cape got out.
Well,
oh, he's actually. Wait, what?
What did you just do?
Sword anniversary. So cold.
Rocket! Somebody get him out of there!
Huh. He's a little baby. His cape is still... Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Huh.
Mind telling us what happened?
I don't know. My glasses, they... I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, it pulls scut like this.
Please, the guns alone!
Well, I just want to see how they stick, otherwise it might as well be natural.
Guys.
Flash freeze.
Here we go again.
Back and banging up element shots. Huh. Wait, what is that?
The explosive cores are accelerating.
Glad you're having fun.
Oh. Okay, let's do huddle. Here we go.
What a bunch of losers. Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
You're gonna get creamed out there, and you wanna know why? Because we keep trying to fight fair.
What?
Yeah.
In this galaxy, you don't win by fighting fair.
Yeah.
Let's give those losers a taste of their own medicine. Who's with me?
I suspect they're going as an idiot.
I suspect our leader is an idiot. Yeah, that was... Boom. Yeah, I was the only one who was buffed. Oh, I suspect our leader is an idiot.
Make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetoid.
Huh. Low-key true.
Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb.
There's a little hole there. Might be able to work something loose from the inside. Right, Gamora?
Really?
Groot, could you help out? Rocket, you could fit through that hole. Maybe hack something from the inside to make us steps.
How am I supposed to even get up?
Okay.
Drax,
I am not one to ask.
Rocket, can you extend that cannon?
With my brute animal strength? No!
Groot, can you get that cannon out?
Trying to rip his limbs off, Quill? Drax, pull that thing!
Very well.
Ah, okay.
It is more stubborn than expected. stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
That's true.
Try holding it for a while longer.
Okay, that's also true.
Rax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
Impressive,
but you're still pulling it.
The next one out. Drax, can you drag out that higher cannon?
Impossible. It is too far from the ground.
Group, any way you can bring that one down with vines or something?
He says his vines ain't strong enough to move them things.
Gamora, can you reach that cannon?
I can, but I won't be able to get it out if that's what you want.
Hey, yo.
Any ideas on getting that top one out?
Not from this angle, no.
Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here?
You okay, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Mark it! I'm blowing it up.
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in... Okay.
Yeah, and dry now too.
Because of the, yeah.
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great giantess.
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
Right.
Said that Lady Hellbender stands 50 heads tall.
Doesn't tell you much. Depends whose head.
True.
Have a regalia?
No.
Yes, their heads are ridiculous.
Oh, there's stuff I've been... Okay, that sucks. I probably...
Whoa! That is not a happy monster.
Huh.
Oh, man. Another murder tentacle.
Careful. It might be playing dead.
Hey, you think they look like a bunch of tiny rockets trying to get out of the rain?
Fuck is this? Oh, okay. What's up?
You're a cool dude, Groot. Hey, since we got a sec, you've known Rocket way longer than I have. You know he can be kind of unpredictable. Temperamental, even. Feisty. What I'm asking is he gonna be able to go through with this? That sounded like a yes. Good. Thanks, man.
Who's out there? Nope. Okay.
Where did you guys go?
The employee evaluation.
Did you pass?
That's confidential.
Boop.
You know, you guys should take my ideas more seriously. I do have augmented intelligence.
What is 55,787,880 divided by 9,512?
5,863. Give or take. I got a glitchy calculator ship that's always off by two.
What is 4 plus 2?
4.
Oh, shit.
4 plus 4.
8.
Bruh.
Our engineer?
That's actually funny. Don't care.
No, I'm just doing some exploring.
Ain't we done enough of that already?
I'm pretty sure exploring is code.
Hey. Fuck is this? No way. For real?
Yeah, just, you know, turning water into ice.
Go off.
I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Type stuff, scouting. Looks like we need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter.
For sure.
I wonder if there's a common monster hunter uniform. Like, are they organized, or maybe even just a style?
Would adorn themselves with the fangs and teeth of prey.
Yeah, I'm not pulling that off. Although I do like skulls.
Their garments would be full of holes, shredded by the beasts that they hunt.
Well, is that one covered already?
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours! You are dead! Dead! No!
Bruh.
We're not throwing Rocket.
Ridiculous. You were holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
Just be a lesson to it.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like.
Knock it off, guys. We're supposed to be professionals. We're better than this.
I'm not. Having a beast at Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh, anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid.
Where is it coming from?
Oh, what the fuck? Not talking. Not even breathing.
He's about to scan out just in.
Coming from that wall here. There's gotta be something behind it.
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this. That is disturbingly fragrant. After you. I'll take that time for you to throw up.
He could throw up.
I am clenching every orifice right now.
Oh, for real?
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody?
You just popped out of nowhere?
Whoa!
Yeah.
Okay, that got my blood pumping. Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Huh.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really gotta
monster
work
food?
On your taste, bud.
The cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste,
we go into that fortress with our monsters. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Or
why are you whispering?
Gamor
thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
We could sell that monster.
Let me dispose of it because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Oh, that's supposed to be food?
Stumpy's back.
Oh, Oh, it's not? Okay. Boom. Stagger swagger. Wait, for real? I don't know if that's helping. Oh, man. I wanted to do the thing. There we go. What did you do?
Come to me, beast.
What did I actually do? Huh.
Slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet.
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
We do smell exceptionally foul.
Yeah, way worse than usual. I swear, Quill, that's the last time I follow you through a rock pool. Fungus poop. Whatever.
Hey, I just went through the same crap you did. I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero musk.
Mm-hmm.
Rocket, you and Groot go first.
All right, bud, let's go.
Wait, for real? Oh.
So, when are the rest of us gonna get jet boots?
It takes years of special training to operate these things.
You had years of jet boot lessons.
No, but the guy I took them off of did.
You stole them.
He was dead. Flew into a ceiling fan.
Huh. Why can't I hack it? Whatever. Vega. Can we actually see any of this? Not tutorials. Places. Huh. Characters. Man, there's a lot of characters. Huh. Not even halfway done the game then. Creatures. We missed one? Huh. Archives. Huh? We'll read it after everything. Let's just stick with the story costumes. Thematically correct. Fuck it.
So who's next in line for the throne if Lady Hellbender has an accident?
Perhaps she is immortal,
Nobody's immortal. Not even death herself.
Can't believe you just said that with a straight face. Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're stuck about gas blasting.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
395. Give or take. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless body.
You have counted them. That is bizarre.
True.
At least I have something counting.
Okay, that's fucked up too. Wait, how does he know he doesn't have, you know?
That thing heavy quilt.
Surprisingly light. If we put our monster in it, will he shrink as well?
No, it would compress anything inside to a mound of twitching gore.
Neat.
Don't get any ideas.
Huh. But that, I was just astounded. What the fuck? That's creepy, actually. Huh. Can I shoot it? Doesn't seem like it's affected by it at all. Okay. Now I just gotta wait. Or not.
So, what do we do if all this go well with Lady Ink? We gonna fight a monster queen?
You would be a formidable adversary indeed. Lady Hellbender isn't her adversary. If all goes well, she's gonna be our business partner.
And if all don't go well?
Then we'll know we should have sold
her. That is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
And no voice lines? Oh.
What the floor? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a full protocol?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops. All because of one lousy source. Root's right. It is like we're cursed or something.
Ugh. We just can't catch a break. There's always some stupid claw monster or angry space cops or a random ship explosion kicking us in the teeth.
And the weather always sucks.
It does. I'm wet and hungry and angry, but damn it, I'm not about to lose this deal after everything we've been through. So I'm gonna march into that ridiculously awesome palace and try to sell the crap out of one of my valued team members. Because I think we've all earned that chance.
I am eager to behold the Monster Queen.
The burr. Whoa. Are we playing Spy Kids 3 now? Game over?
You can't be serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent?
Infinity bridge.
Fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
The cage.
Oh, right. Cage.
Wait, I picked Rocket. Oh, he was pointing towards the...
Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter? Look at him! You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Hey.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13?
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you, Gamora.
daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
You wet as hell.
Drat.
Oh.
Gamora, can you help me with this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Aww.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling.
What is this, Final Fantasy 15?
You're gonna start growing knots again.
For real?
Okay, here we go.
We're really Final Fantasy 15 in this. And this is not a cutscene anymore. I actually have to walk. Okay. Huh. Final Fantasy 15, everybody.
Okay, whoa. A little bit close.
They seem so peaceful here.
I never saw a real whale when I was a kid. I guess this sort of counts.
I'm sure it's real pretty, but can we not draw its attention while I'm stuck in a flarkin' cage, please?
Yeah, it's still going. Let's hold forward.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Alright, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay.
Huh.
So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Now, there is only one way to know for sure.
Hey, Groot's fear going to...
Clicks.
Oh, I thought they were going through.
0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.6
clicks.
For the love of Clark, stop counting clicks.
What's going on? I'm not going anymore.
Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Bitch, stop playing music. Thank you. Yeah, we still have... Nah, I'd rather keep it safe. So yeah, next part. Jeez, this chapter is long. Huh.